Yo, 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 what's up? It's your boy, J-Boy. And in today's video, I'm going to show you which each catacomb looks like in the Vlad Moon Rising quest, Tour de Corps. There is one mansion per map, but this is not true for the catacombs. There could be multiple per map. They are generally found in the castles, mansions, or the ruins. There are a total of 6 catacombs to locate. Catacombs are not restricted as to where they can be located. For example, I found a Crypt of the Hex in Castle Morningstar, and also, the very next game, I found it in a ruin. So you need to look a bit, but while you're out there looking, that will give you the opportunity to bounce around the map and locate other quest items while you're at it. I'll let the rest of the video run so you can see each catacomb's unique look, hear its brief little history. Appreciate you guys watching the video. I hope it was helpful. Until next time, guys, peace!